Hi, I'm Drew Blackert, Senior Director of Product Marketing at Samsung, and I'm going to show you a couple of cool new things about the S Pen with Note 8. So what you're looking at here is a screen-off memo. This allows you to basically have a note that stands on your always-on display at all times. And you can easily edit this. So this would be an example of a grocery list where I have eggs, milk, coffee, tea. As I go to the store, I can open up that list and edit it. So if I'm going through and I've gotten the things I need, I can add new things as I see it in the store. And if that run to the grocery store turns into a trip where I need to do more things and pick up laundry and do more chores, I can add that. I can add up to 100 pages in my screen-off memo, and it makes it for a really easy way to engage, and it'll save directly to your Samsung Notes application, all from the screen-off always-on display. Another feature I'll show you, which is a new feature for Note 8, is called Live Message. And this will allow you to have really an emotional, handwritten message to friends and family. That's just a great way to communicate in a way that speaks a little more than text. So if someone responds or asks you a question, are you in for dinner tonight, and you want to say yes, you can give them that. And when they receive it on the other end, it'll play back with a handwritten note. In addition to that, you can add backgrounds. So if you were in San Francisco and someone said, where are you for the weekend? I could say, oops, that's my picture. I can say done. And in San Francisco, and then play it back. And these will all save into a collection. So if there's a certain one that you like that you're going to use a lot of times, so if my wife texts me and asks, what do I want to have for dinner? I always like tacos, so I can say this is my standard response to that question. But it allows you to have fun, just a new emotional way to interact with the S Pen on Note 8.